New intense surveillance videos from inside a Denver bank. These photos show the man police say threatened a teller with a bomb to rob the U.S. bank on 38th. He was dressed up as a construction worker. 7 News was there as police responded to the robbery on Monday. There was construction in the area, so he may have dressed to match. Police believe he is now connected to a bank robbery in May.